How I cut my bangs at home.
Brush it all to the front and separate the longer hairs. Tie your hair so you don't accidentally cut where you don't want. Then do a straight cut in a length that's longer than the one you want to. Divide your hair in the middle and take one half of the hair, push it to the side, and just cut it straight. It should look like this. Now do the same in the other side. To finalize, compare the length of one side of the hair to the other one and adjust it until it's the same length. I love it because it's super easy, saves you a couple $100s, and you can pick the exact length you want your hair to be. So now you know.